Welcome to WebStylePress. This is my JavaScript area and this is console. Let result, and this is simple text string. Inside console log, I'm displaying it. And this is the output. We have got this object. If we want to display each record from this object, we can do it like items.map item fat arrow item.name to display all these names. Cut and let's paste it here. And this is the result. This is fine. We used map for this object to display all the items against name. What if I want to display only single selected item from this object? For that we can use filter and map. We will do it like items.filter item fat arrow. Let's display this record, this name. So use filter method on this object. Get item where item id item dot id is equal to 2. Let's test that. We have got this one item. Now we have to display this bread from this item. So we can use map right after that. Again, item fat arrow item dot name. Now let's put this line here and clear the console. And as you can see, we have got this result, bread. Now if we want this item, we use this id 3, and now it's better. So dot filter dot map, and you can get selected record from an object or array. We can do same thing in React. Import useState React const items set items useState this is our state. We don't need set items. We need items though. So items items and items. If items, if this is present, then map through it and display these names. Save. And here are these names. Only these are not properly formatted, so we can do it like this and then return like this. And for key, item.id. Now these have line break and this is more readable. Okay, so we displayed all of these, right? Now what if I want to display only this one? Comment this, same method will be used. items and items dot filter item, and we took the item ID, and where item ID is 2, we took this record and used map method over it, and then we extracted name from it, and output should be bread now, and it's bread. Let's use 1, and it's eggs now. And if we use 3 here, it should be butter. Save, and it is butter here. And now bread. So if you want to display all items from state, let's say the requirement is this: use simple map and all the items will be displayed. If you want to display a selected record, use dot filter dot map. First filter the item that you want to display, then use map and display the item from that record. It's that simple. All right, like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.